Here we are. Let me do that. Okay, this is a Retail Tycoon episode 2, because I'm sort of going to like go. We're gonna do good. And I'm watching it right now, which is quite funny. You can probably like barely see that. Okay, let's climb, and then hit options, and load save file, yes, it loaded just like I wanted it to. I have one rating. Wow, where did all my stuffing go? Oh, there it is. Never mind. It's good. So this is episode two of Retail Tycoon. Where we can run really, really fast and build things. And where the land doesn't grow. Yeah! This sounds like a very, very fun game. And these people cheating. Whoa, this place actually looks nice. Like, very nice. Wait. Was that? Publix? I've heard that name before. I swear to God, I've heard that name before. Oh! I didn't even know you guys were in here. When did you come in? Wait, settings? Butter? Good. Server load. They slide like butter. Booty. Stupid ads. Stinky bit. Cleanliness is nice now. What a boring place. I don't care about your opinion, little Mr. Dude. Oh God. Oh golly God, no. This place is pretty cramped. Boss, can I wait? He'll show you how. You belong here. Part of me. Up to me. Okay, mine. To me, you know what's going on here. Again. No. The song that just came out by the guy that's the best. The Enchanted Mob. Hey, Yusha. You! I like your building! Your building is the best! Wait, main hall? Foods? Pets? How in the world? He's got a Sonic on his ship, but the way he stands is just weird. Mad cat it back again. Well, not here to make friends. Thinks your life is all alone, no alibi. Just in a sand move. Right now you're not who. Just in a, it's no fun. Looks like you're done. Keep moving. Just listen closely if you want to make it through the night. My help. Trust in me, you're not anyone else. Boiler, chicken here. So keep your voice down. Let's just say you like to play games. I know, super bomb. You know the order. In the dark, you gotta go. Probably an easier way to do this and all, but yeah. Trusting me enough, and I won't try. You can guide you safely through this night, and it's true, I kidnapped you. No, it was for your own good. Now I'm dang it! I can, now I walk and bring life and down. And then break and oh, it's true. And safely.
Where did Abigail go?
We might actually have to use that idea by getting rid of these. I heard you. Yes. Guys, I will be right back. Give me a second. It might take me a while. I'm trying to find a song to listen to. I got no time, I got no time to live, I got no time, no time, I can't say goodbye. And I'm regretting having memories of my friends who they used to be beside me before they left me to die. And I know this is the truth, cause I've been staring at my desk so many times. The scary monsters roaming in the halls, I wish I could just block the doors and lay in bed and the clock would chime. So my flashlight's on, I'll stay up till dawn. I got this headache and my life's on the line. I feel like I won, but I wasn't done. Nightmare itself every time. Stay awake until the sun will shine. But I'm not so strong, and then I go. There's still out there to take what's left of mine. You know what? Their life matters so much more than mine. Now I'm stuttering again. No one will listen and no one will understand. Cause now I'm crying as much as I speak, cause no one likes me when I shriek. Cause take it back to where it all began. My flashlight's on, I'll stay up till dawn. I got this headache in my life's in my mind. Hehehe. God, what is up with her hair? Good. Waiting on Jojo Sweeve over there. Matthew, I don't care! My brother. I really hate you, stop getting in my way. I've lost my patience, when are you gonna decay? I want to throw you out, just like my broken baby. Would you please just hurry up? Moving it over there just to see if she moves. I hope you're taking a pot. I hope you're taking the pot. Hope you'll be down in the fire. Hope is what you desire. What is up with these two? I've seen smaller, friends. I've seen smaller. Just get out. Okay, these two shall be known as the complimenting sisters. Sounds great, now I look very skinny. Okay. Grab some books. And now we are open. Change the color. Wait. Yes. It's the best color. Add cones? How does that work? So players in green will be able to spend your funds to furnish and build your store. Just get out already. You're taking up parking space. How much does it cost to upgrade the parking lot? 250. What's the highest you can get? Larger 26. They look like a country family. Well, not so much for the kid in green, but I know the lady and the dude with the hat. I mean, both the dudes have hats, but that's up to you guys. Personally, I only see one hat.
Don't be afraid, here's the first time you'll die. Your mechanical parts click into the bones of your bones.
I'm all over the place.
Once I get my second chance, I won't leave you alone. Oh, I hope you die in a fire.
Is this all they're selling? Yes, it is, because you guys... You guys said that my store was tiny.
You're hot, but I hope you're one in the fire.
That looks great.
Hope you've been taken apart. Hope you've been trying to fire. Hope you get stabbed in the heart. Hope you get shot and expired. Hope you get taken apart. What you desire.
Cool!
Hey.
Oh, look, it's a hippie. No offense to hippies. 23. What I was thinking, leaving my child behind. Now I suffer the curse and now I am blind. When all this anger, guilt, and sadness come, do help me to start her. I can't wait for the sweet to me or breather. Revenge I'm seeking, I'm seeking a new arrangement. Stuck in my own paradox, I'm gonna set myself. Shut up, you two. Any other partner. Present gifts in my past mistakes, like a pair of snakes. Feelings in your eyes, your little smile is all I remember. The memories mess with my temper. I'm killing it's intestified. When to the sun, I'm terrified. Okay, now we're getting back on our feet. Hang on. Can we have a second floor? That would be really cool. Can we, have a second floor? Don't see any possible way to, but that would be cool. Llamas. Is that what this ad's about? Llamas? Because if so, I love this ad. Maybe it's a Star Wars ad. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I was. No. Okay, no. Okay, guys, no music at all. Present. The MA ain't the shame. This old the devil's swing. Bendy was a little devil thing. He was brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make him trickle, now he makes him scream. It's Bendy and the devil's swing. Snap back to the basement, we come to a scene where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the ding machine. Dreams do come true. I was deceived by joy through, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now? You thought that you could cut me out, but now the ink is pouring down. Bendy was created out of ink and molded into a 3D beast. You can hear him coming by his tapping feet. It's Bendy and the devil swing. He's back in the big room, he's running clean. He's a girlfriend for you behind the scene. He's a big mouse, you can hit it underneath. It's Bendy and the ink machine. I got your message. Your sales catch on my old work desk. Might have been a bit overzealous to collect all six of these office relics. I haven't seen my peers in over 30 years, but there's no one here except grinding gear. In my rising fears, the illusion of living was only the beginning. Ink incarnate the sin and presented in silly vision. Of living was only the beginning. Ink incarnate the sin and presented in silly vision. And he was greater than anything. Pages on the brink and in his words right, I lost the screen. It's Bindi and the devil's face. Can that be different? Well, really, it's Bindi and the ink machine. You, 3D. You and me. Ink machine. Machines. Dancing theme. Ink machines. Devil swing. Dreams do come true. I was deceived by Joey Drew, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now? You thought that you could cut me out, but now the ink is pouring down. Things are molded in the devil's scream. Make some scream from the end, the devil swings. Hard to see where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bindi and the ink machine. And back home to play, while dismayed, this is no day. For that be fun time has begun to fade. Watch as we reanimate, just cause us to the mishandled. We won't be skipped and swayed. Staying in these walls to make the soul they dripped away. To keep thinking the walls of pay. Come to pay, you say. Boris has no guts cause you replaced them with mechanical screens. Move forward, move forward. They killed your day, and hey, I am alive. Immortalize, you're the creator, you traitor. Hey, need your vaccine, the cure I couldn't need. For now, to initiate the pain of phantom sages in your game. Just the same, no gain. No sense, beat up death is draw your last eternal breath and sensation. But a vision, and hold it through your vein. And you know, fail, if you fail, make your way out, and you fail. And you fail, and you fail, you fail. Then you're the fool. Hey, I am alive. Immortalized, you're the creator, you traitor. Hey, here's your vaccine to cure the good and the evil. Oh, now you must build up a machine, you die tonight. Immortalized, you're the creator, you traitor. Hey, here's your vaccine to cure the good and the evil. So now you must build up a machine, you die tonight. Do 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 do. Build a power machine, you die tonight. Build a power machine, you die tonight. I'm aware, and so it's not divine. traitor, hey. Here's your vaccine to cure good and need. For now you must build up a machine who died tonight. I'm alive. I hate these ads. Stupid ads. I'm gonna make it bend and break. Say your prayers, but let the good times roll. In case God does. And I want these words to make things right, but it's so wrong to make the words come to life. But who does he think he is? If that's the worst you got, better put your fingers back to the key. One more time. Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so great. Tastes like you, sweeter. One night, yeah, and one more time. Thanks for the memories. For the memories, see, he tastes like you, and he's sweeter. I'm looking forward to the future, but my eyesight is going bad, and this crystal ball, it's all, it's cloudy, except when you look into the past. One night stand, one night stand, oh, one night, one more time, thanks for the memory. One night, yeah, and one more time. Thanks for the memories, thanks for the memories. See, he tastes like you and he's sweeter. Oh, say, I only think in the form of crunching numbers in the hotel room. Collecting page six and over. Just sitting here waiting.
How are we doing? Okay, we're low on books.
Oh, we're out of books, I should say. People love books. Personally, I don't like them, but yeah. Some people do.
Toss those 8 on there. Furnish. Get a freezer. Because I accidentally bought some sodas. Might as well sell them. And then sell the freezer because I don't want my store to have frozen stuff. Take my sodas. Okay, guys, I might have not talked a lot this video. I usually don't. So lines aren't too long. We are going to end it here after I say, not end it here, yeah, end it here. Because I forgot this is a on the road. If I ever stop singing, I would explode. Hey, Steven, what have you done? David. Oh, I'm David. I'm coming to play. Yeah! Yay! Hungry. I'm hungry. I'm dad. Why do you name me this way? Die. Honey, no! She's mine now, Jen. John. Yeah, I'm crazy. I love that one.
You can have it. Thank you.
I'm pregnant. I can explain. I'm only people's wish friends.
But mother.
Oh, but mother's. My dad? Sure.
Comedy.
There's a spider in my room.
No problem, kiddo. Emo kid. Okay, that was just odd.
Boy, I really can't wait to see what they're doing. Wow, that was awesome. Do it again. Do it again. This is really good.
So anyways, guys, I wanted to say goodbye.